Hello everyone. I'm going to work on the 52-week tag challenge. It's put on by Spankie's Crafty Corner. There will be a link to the challenge and the information in the description box below. And I think we're on week 22 right now, because this week was Memorial Day. So while I have a couple I still need to catch up on, I'm getting there, but I'm gonna go ahead and do the Memorial Day. She left a lot open. The theme is Memorial Day, the word is remember, the materials and the color combination are open. And she did that because not every country and some of the international folks their colors wouldn't be the same. So mine actually is going to be pretty simple, I think. We'll see, but I'm going to use this napkin, and I just did a printout of the word remember because I wanted it considerably bigger. So I will see you in a little bit. Thank you. Okay, guys. This one, like I said, I didn't think it was going to be very difficult. It did have to dry for me to finish it up. It's very simple, but to me, it was, it works. This was a Memorial Day project. Okay, for some reason, I've got 3 pieces of this instead of 2. There we go. This is my week 22 card. The theme was Memorial Day. There was no color. The word was remember. I'm very pleased with how it came out. So I hope you guys enjoyed this one. I know it's a book, but I really liked how it came out. I guess it would be nice if I read my quote, wouldn't it? I'm going to read my quote from my 1001 Ways to Creativity, and I'm going to go on to the next chore. If you don't fully embrace your ideas, then they'll never come to fruition. Be a brave heart. Okay, guys, go have fun. Make some art. Bye-bye.